The gale belongs to all the souls of men.